tackles here as Toni Kukoc off the dribble with a little close by Patrick Ewing, and nobody for New York can get there in time. Mainly because that floor is spread.
Kukoc hard to the hoop. Inside, Purdue has four.
Big play. Bill Wennington in the corner. Back to Toni. Double pump.
That's a work.
Not a freewheeling ball break.
Oh, nice touch pass along.
Transition. Now watch this awareness right here. Come right back wide because you're double teamed and the intimidator.
Fades it low to Whittington. Back to Myers. Great movement. Kukoc.
Backing his way. Went to the coach. Normally would try to post up and catch the ball and go. This time he did it off.
Kukoc. Oh, Toni.
It's Toni Kukoc.
Hunter falls down, looks for somebody to pass to. Toni over his back looking for Michael.
Yeah, good play.
Toni steals the ball, throws it over his head to Michael Jordan. Jordan catches up with it.
Yep.
For Michael and Joe Dumars.
Yep.
Kukoc, Toni.
Knocked out of there by Whittington. 3 seconds. Kukoc, does he know it? The pull up for three.
I think this just almost stuck in his hand. That's a good.
Over to Kukoc. Toni takes the 18-footer, drives in, dishes off in the wind.
There.
Kukoc. Find those holes in the defense. And Toni Kukoc whirling around Penny Hardaway, which should never happen. And
he has numbers to Kukoc. Toni! Toni comes up, takes the blow. Gary knocks it in, rolls around, taking it.
Yeah.
And you know what? That's the third foul now.
Yeah. He got raked across the arm there, and he is talking a language, I'm sure.
Kukoc against Mashburn. Leans in on him.
Pippen came on from year one to year two.
Kukoc slipping his way. Magic haven't able to back off Kukoc and give him the
starts working
with the yard and shot. Vida Toni Kukoc.
Wants to set the offense. Myers backdoor cut. Beautiful pass.
Watches it goes in. He turns around and he looks at PJ and he says, "Hey, your face! Your face!"
That message. That message.
Kukoc.
Hey, watch it. A bar of soap squirt out of his hand? Could be.
Another three.
Kukoc, he's on
strong.
Kukoc, one-on-one, into the lane, to the hole.
By Trey Rollins, who played 19 minutes.
Coach, you got her. Respect his outside game, but just another
free throw. Six, seven.
Came away with that for the double team. Look down.
There it is. Tony
Kukoc, head of the field.
Looking for the steal.
Kukoc.
Yes.
Initial move to try to take it into the landing strip.
You know, not only the pass from Kerr was great, the pass from Kukoc,
you know, the twos, they're always in traffic.
Toni, man!
King trying to get it back to JoJo, deflected away, Kukoc, the interior feet spread.
Inside, Whittington all alone!
Looks for the open man.
For the win!
Pushes his man into that right there to make that catch. Now how about 6'11" fading and draining this shot?